which I think might be back up in the tower.
Yeah, I think they're back up there.
Not a good idea to leave the door open. A creeper could wander in here. Then when I walk in, it could blow up.
Yeah, not a good idea.
Kill me and destroy the tower. Oh, jeez. No. I guess I ran out of torches.
How do you get them?
Coal.
Oh.
Luckily, I have a pickaxe, so I guess I'm going mining.
So because it's called Minecraft, is it because you mine for things?
Yeah, and you can craft things.
Right.
So it's kind of a double deal. I'm just gonna go down and then I'm just gonna pile up once I find some. Wait, not a good idea to do that ever.
Because you could fall?
You could fall into a cave. Always make sure it's safe. By digging down on the one next to you first. These are coal ores. If you mine them, then you'll get coal. Man, I hear a spider. I have a feeling I'm near a cave. That is ore that's just above me. But eventually this stone pickaxe will be destroyed.
Oh, from mining so much?
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna pile up. This is called piling up. You just jump and place a block underneath you. And just keep going up.
So that you can get back out?
Yeah, so you can get back up and up to the surface. And ba-bam. I thought I heard a spider. Could have been up here. I thought I heard it getting hurt, too. Maybe a dog attacked it or something?
Could be. Squid!
Those things are hard to kill because they stay in the water. Got trying to be in range. Killed it.
Cool.
Drops an ink sac when killed, so I think I just got an ink sac.
So what does the ink sac do? Whoops.
You can just make paper with it. That's really all that its use is. It actually dropped two. And also, this is the dog shelter started, and this dog wandered in here. So I'm gonna leave it in there.
So that is not September.
That is not September, does not have a collar, so it's not tamed. But when I get a bone, I'm gonna try to tame it. It's just funny, because I woke up and it was in front of my door. Then it just decided, oh, I'm gonna take a wander this way, and it just wandered in here.
Weird.
I don't know why. I don't really care what this is made out of right now. I'm gonna get it finished. I think that tonight I'm just gonna play it safe and not stay up. Just tonight.
No chances for bones then.
Well, just tonight. I've gotta build this. Then tomorrow, time for bone. There's a chicken on a cliff. If I hit it off, it'll hit the ground and die.
Well, that's always fun.
Well, actually, I just kill it before it even falls off. It'll just fall off and kill itself even worse. Hey, get your face out of the wall, September. Sounded so weird. Get your face out of the wall. Who says that?
Alright, so we'll be back in a minute.
This is a night. I'm gonna stay up tonight and try to fight some enemies if they spawn. I'm only gonna fight skeletons and spiders, though. Zombies and creepers I don't really care about unless they're near them. The spiders or skeletons, then I might just kill them. You can see my doghouse down there that I just got finished building the roof off. And there's actually a dog trapped in there, so I really want to get bones to tame it before it can escape.
Are you going to name that the doghouse?
Yeah, I'm going to put a sign on it that says the doghouse. That's why I have two signs. I had them on me.
Oh, okay.
I had them on me. I put them in the chest, though. I don't want to lose them. I've got three pieces of steak. I've got three doors, and I don't know why I'm carrying doors in my pocket. Now they should start spawning. They're spawn at least 27 blocks away. That's the closest they'll spawn. Which, I mean, the top of my house is probably the closest. Because a skeleton spawned on there last time, and I was just going like, whoop. Wait, I gotta get closer. I think I see a skeleton. Nope, that's a zombie. Not back there, that's a zombie. And I thought it was a skeleton. So that means they're spawning already. I just need some in this area. They shouldn't spawn in the doghouse, my house, the mining tunnel, or that mining tunnel, or in here.
Because of light, right?
Because of light. That is completely dark, so there's nothing I can do about that. And if I get that dog, I will call it Hidden, because it just hides in there. I'm just gonna call it Hidden. Just hidden there the whole time. I can hear, September's bark. Or Hidden's bark. I think that last one was Hidden's, because the other one was louder and because it's closer. So, nothing, wow.
Spider?
Spider. I'll go kill that. I saw a cow jumping, then I saw that spider. Wanna try to attack me? And I'll kill you first.
If we're gonna play frisbee golf, you're gonna have to get frisbees together.
Shut the door because I don't want anything coming up here and killing me.
Good idea.
I think that cow was getting scared. That's why I was jumping around so much.
Do they get scared of the spiders? Or the zombies, or the creepers, or the skeletons, or the endermen.
Please. Please be my dog. I got him! That's two dogs! Two dogs! And there's two arrows in my right arm!
So you're naming this dog Hidden.
That's a good name!
So you have to make him a sign.
It's Hidden here.
Cute!
I'm gonna make a sign in my house, and I'm also gonna build a place in here for him.
That's cute!
And I'll have a kennel right
Yay,
next.
Yay, two dogs!
Hidden it is.
Ooh. I get why he was hidden, because he's hidden in the house.
Hi, just, Gabby.
He was just hiding Hi. In the whole time.
Love you.
Love you too.
Hey, Hidden. Thank you for being my dog.
You want to see you?
I love you.
There you are.
I can't believe that. Two dogs.
So, Gavin, you like to play this Minecraft too, right?
Yes, I actually made my own world. And
what did you call your world?
Oh, another
Gavin's time. Cool word.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah, it's called, it's like Gavin's cool word.
You mean world?
Yeah.
I mean world, but I'll let you join in here if you want.
Cool, because then I can video what it is like to play two-player.
And here's the controller, just in case you want to know.
Okay. I'll move so I can video.
Also, I have to get a sign, so don't join me.
I'm in the player, too.
Okay, don't join it, because I got to put down a sign that's going
to
be more
hidden. Doggies!
Now I'm going to put it there.
First dog in September and the first dog.